NASA vom Kumano und Steve Gadda aus der Schweiz.
One clear round in the LaBeouf Nations Cup and a clear round in the LaBeouf Grand Prix NASA by Kumano with Steve Gadda for Switzerland. Steve, we saw him riding NASA on the indoor circuit with a normal snaffle in the first round of the Nations Cup as well, in the Grand Prix. He rode it with a combined hackamore, now back on the normal snaffle, still looking for the right mouthpiece, the right control. Here the control looks good, but of course there are no difficult lines where he needs to shorten or lengthen
für NASA und Steve
his
Gadda,
horse.
68